I hope they're faster than this guy. There. Wasn't there a closer one over this way? Red. Yeah, right down there. Oh, hey, another bronze cherry. Is that a pal egg? Two pal eggs. Don't mind if I do. Dark egg and frozen egg. Where is the brown cherry? There it is. I was about to say, I literally just saw it. Ow. Suicide birds.
Yeah.
Aha. I don't have to catch one. Yeah. Throw grenades at me. Your gun. I want that. Not this musket. You walked right into that one. So deserved. Yep, this will save me from having to catch one. Produce exploding eggs. Influence vent about self explodes. Interesting. Gotta be honest, I don't see any reason to ever use a self-destructing pet. But I will take a third bronze cherry. Wasn't even needed.
Yeah.
I might use a little base rates. It's a nice little way of getting just random pals. I was still hoping to get a male and female of these ones. Even though I haven't done any breeding yet at all. It'd be nice if I could breed a good flyer. Ugh, the trees. Out of the way. Good? No. No, it wasn't. Ooh, new biome. There is a fast travel point over here. See what looks like a special brown cherry on the map. I'll check that in a sec. I think I know what that one is, Relaxosaurus or whatever. Yeah man, yeah. Load everything in. Can I start a war with these root bunnies? And they get thugs. Yeah. One more. It's only 27% chance. Ow. Alright, this thing's a pretty high tier. Straight to my right. First, let's see if there's anything in here. It looks like it. What is this? Ah, it's a mine. Okay, cool. But I don't really feel like taking them on while Nightwing is at like half health. Litmuck is taking a break. Oh, it's a Broncherry Aqua. Oh, honest, it would be really nice if it had good planting, but also got watering. That could do quite a bit of work. Ooh, hold on. I take it you all just saw that too. Okay, a spot where I can get some stamina. No. Alright, never mind then. I'll just fall. Come on. Come on, give it. Yeah, I need a better bird. I mean, my character's almost as big as this bird, so it makes sense it has trouble carrying me. Oh hey, sulfur. Grab that to make up for what I lost. Oh heck off. Body blocking bastard. That looked hilarious. Anyways, I caught one. That's good enough. That's normal brown cherry. There's brown cherry aqua. I'll fast with a full stomach. No luck so far. Can't breed two males. Ow. Uh. son of a... Did you see what that asshole just did? I dodged and he launched it at me. Okay, where'd I die? I have no idea. I'm annoyed. That was not fair. And I won pancake, now we're worth it. Sure, go to prawn cherries. Oh, I forgot about the sulfur. Not the egg. Cotton candy. Guys. Really? I got my armor over here. Okay. That went to bed. Look at that. I think they're not eating the ones which actually keep their sanity up. And that's why they're going crazy. Because they're eating raw berries all day. They could be having baked berries. That pop over there. I just picked up random wood. I don't know. Okay, it took a second. I was about to say it doesn't look any different, but it does. Again, I'll probably keep this armor. You guys can eat the cotton candy. I will allow it. To work on that can. What do we unlock with that? Oh, the makeshift handgun. Use metal armor. Nice, nice. There's the Vent Worm Saddle. Flame organs, leather, and pallium. I can do that. The Eiger Deer is asleep. Get your ass over here. This is why you're being replaced. Kinda suck. You have no one to blame but yourself. Eggs. Some meat. How do they do this? Not bad. I don't really want to drop anything. You. Get over here. Don't feel bad when this guy gets replaced. He's kind of an ass. Three toast. Heck yeah. How's it looking? 15 leather, 5 flame organs. Oh, these stupid monkeys. I'll check the PAL market while I'm here. This weird thing again. Now he has one of those suicide bombers. Oh, good traits. He's a positive thinker. Sure. I believe, yeah. Has that always been there? Flame organs, right? No. Just give me extras. I'll need them. Eventually. Let me just fill up on ore before I go back. I'm fast traveling anyways. Heck. On that note. Start getting our little electric friend of XP. Is 10 ingots. All right, 20 palladium. Can't produce palladium just passively, unless you set it up to work. So, makes sense that we'd be running out of this.